about there. Little more this way.
Okay, so we are back filling the septic tanks. We got both in the ground. If you guys want to watch the video where they did put in the ground, that video is up for you guys to sit there and watch. Like I said, this channel, we keep it nothing but construction here. Thank you everybody for watching. Thank you for the thumbs up. We'll see you guys on the next instruction video when we go live. Thank you everybody for tuning in and watching John Deere 13. Everybody have a great day. We'll see you guys on the next live stream. Yeah. Back to here. Okay. Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you.
everybody's got to take a break to get something to eat once in a while. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, thank you. We'll keep making sure we keep doing these videos, keeping everybody entertained, and stay tuned. There'll be lots of videos always popping up.
Thank you.
Let me check it out. Yeah, you're good up to here. Good so far. Thank you. We're right about 2 feet right here. We're doing good so far.
Deeper?
Just a little bit. Right there. I want to tell everybody thank you for helping our John Deere channel make it to 1,000 subscribers. Our next plan is to make it to 2,000. So if you feel like helping us out, you like to instruction, that's all we do on this channel is to instruction. So we appreciate you subscribing and have a channel, you want to talk about bad days, you break a water line, it's expensive, and plus we got nowhere to shut it off, and all these people are trying to figure out what happened to their water. Well, we broke the water main.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. That's a big rock.
If you like construction, hit that subscribe now. We'll keep it coming.